Baptist Church 32nd Church Anniversary Banquet.
Let the church say amen. Look at the person next to you and say, neighbor, you're in the right place at the right time. Now come on, give God a hand clap in your hands tonight. I don't know what you're coming to do, but I come to pray. What am I doing, Lord?
Myself in trouble. Yes, I get my boxing.
I'm super bad. I wish I had a rich boy. You can call my feelings bad. I'm super bad.
My God. little lad who gave Jesus all he had. How the multitude was fed with the fish and loaves of bread. What you have may not seem much, but when you
in this old
yeah. All right.
Made by man's hand.
Now we got somebody in here.
Yeah.
And so you got to learn how to give him the glory.
Yeah.
Amen. Rejoice. He says, in the text,
Lord, in other words, jump in his presence and give him praise.
Oh, yes.
Give him glory.
Oh.
Hallelujah. With the right spirit in you.
Yeah.
And you got to be honest with yourself and begin to give God the glory. Are y'all still in it with me?
Yeah.
In other words, every now and then that there comes a time in your life that regardless of what you may be struggling with, God still wants you to give him the glory.
Yeah.
You can't say that one of you just don't know what I've been going through. We all go through.
Yeah.
But that doesn't mean that you stop giving him the glory. So we got to understand that when we look at this text, and I'm just about ready to get out of here, but I heard David said on the other day, amen, that I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praise shall continually be in my mouth. Is there some help in the house? And the words, in other words, it does not matter what anybody else does.
Yes.
And what really matters most is that I know what shape I'm in.
Yes.
And when I know what shape I'm in, I know how to give God the glory.
Yes.
And I heard when you want to let God arise in your life, it's got to begin with I. He said, I will. That makes it a personal thing. He didn't say what Sister Sally does. He didn't say what Brother Dinigo does. But he said, I. Is there anybody here who knows it's a personal thing? When you begin to give God the glory. In other words, I will bless the Lord at all times. And his praise shall continue to be in my mouth. Sometimes and I may be down sometimes. Everything may not be going just right in my life, but I'm still gonna bless the Lord at all times. And I'm still gonna give him praise because he's worthy. Is there anybody here who is worthy? Tell my father, neighbor, and shout, he's worthy.
Listen, what?
to help. He